I'm Matt Hample with the Detroit Ledger.
I'm Jessica McKinchick.
And I'm Ben Jodoroff.
We're trying to get concrete numbers about the state of philanthropy in Detroit. There's a lot of discussion about how charity and philanthropy influences cities, and we're trying to take a look at the bigger picture. So we've collected a large set of data that can help people, including researchers, journalists, and foundations themselves, understand the landscape of funding.
So we grew the Detroit Ledger from a simple Google spreadsheet to a database that covers nearly 2,000 grants, and the grants in our database are just a hair shy of $500 million so far. We still have a lot of ways to go on that data collection, but we're pretty excited about what we cover so far.
The work that we're going to do in the next few months this spring is work with an intern to do more data collection. And in addition to collecting more grant data, we're going to go into detail with many grants. We're going to find more information about certain grants. We're going to link up databases. That means we're going to connect our data to foundation databases and also to state, local, federal databases. And finally, we're going to do usability improvements on the website and our public API.